Hello, today we'll be looking at the Moog Collide Overdrive pedal. I'll be running this through a Fender Stratocaster. At the moment I'm on the neck pickup, and the amp at the moment is a PV Bandit 112. So this is the True Bypass channel. So as you turn the pedal on, you get a lot more warmth, and with the gain low, it's just warmth and a bit more sustain. With this, you could also kind of get that skin sound that you get from your fingers and play kind of blues. So as you turn the gain up, you could do more things, you get more sustain, and then you could kind of go to more of the heavy side of this kind of distortion spectrum, like power chords as well. And a unique characteristic about this pedal is that it has a switch between hall and room. Right now it's on room, which is basically normal, and as you move it up to hall, the mid-range boosts and the gain actually boosts, so it's kind of a boost knob. But then they call it hall because by bringing up the mid-range and the gain, the tone kind of becomes big, like a hall. This is a good solo voice too. And when you turn the tone up, the treble sound actually increases and it becomes more solid, so you can be chunkier on the chords. As you can see, this pedal is very responsive. It has a variety of different tone colors, and the gain can go up very high and very low for distortion, for an overdrive kind of pedal. So I really recommend this pedal to you guys, and I think you guys should check it out. Peace.